Selma, and then I wanted to, you know, lay down. So here I am in the room. And that's the door of sleeping. So I'm going to just lay down and sleep. I see you guys tomorrow morning. I hope you all had a nice, pleasant day wherever you are in the world. So I'm just going to lay down and then see you tomorrow morning. Thank you. Yesterday was so hectic. Thank God for today. This young man is still sleeping. Slept all day. Well, it's like you've not seen the hotel where I lodged here on the island. There's no light presently because there's no light on the island, and the only thing they use is generator to power their lights. So that's what they use. And here they put on the gen 7 p.m. and probably 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. You know, they put it off again. So I'm just waking up at 7:05. Anyway, good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. I remain your G, Arenga. This is my morning routine. Firstly, I love taking water. Once I wake up like that, I just take water. Let me meditate a bit, just for like 5-10 minutes. just short morning workout. Let me raise my face. There's the toilet. You know something? I forgot my toothbrush at home, but there will always be a way out. Let me get my water. Whatever I want to put in my mouth, I don't trust any water. So let me try this system. No cotton wool, that would have been the best for me to use. But however, I'll use my hand, my finger. See, let me first use this. I think this is better than not brushing at all. Yeah. Let me check on this water. Okay. Now, off I go. Good morning. Good morning, my people. Oh, they are already awake. I want to go for morning walk. I knew it. Are you going with me?
Yes.
Okay. That's SOJ for you, relaxing, chilling, enjoying himself. Yeah? In Freedom Highland.
I cannot come and go.
Takwa Bay. He cannot come and kill himself. Yeah, this is the hotel. Well, not too bad. Not too bad. At least for the price, it's okay. It's just 8,000 naira. It's just 8,000 naira. And I will leave the equivalent in dollars for you to know. And it's called, is it Blue House or what? Blue House. When we get outside, you see the structure and what the compound really look like. Anyway, good morning. This is actually where we are staying.
And I'll be going out for morning workout this morning. I need to keep myself healthy. Yeah. So today is Sunday, and I'm sure you have some places of worship around here, churches, so you'll be hearing some praise and worship songs here and there. So I'm going with Cooks.
Hello.
So let's see